So many people were asking how I wash and dry my reusable bags, so here we go. This is actually really easy. So I use a little bit of Dawn and dry erase marker comes right off these bags. So if you had a label on there, it comes right off. Then I flip the bag inside out and scrub the whole inside of the bag and then rinse it. Then I flip the top of the bag over to make it a little more sturdy and set it to dry.